Johan, I guess at the moment it's a feeling of disappointment and a case of what might have been.
Yeah, definitely, Duncan. Obviously, you know, boys are very disappointed. Staff is very disappointed. I see a lot of sore and hurt bodies and you know, hearts in there. So yeah, it's tough. You know, I thought we had it twice, obviously with a comfortable lead, and then we lost the momentum and the intensity, and they got back on us, credit to the Cardiff. But then when we scored that more try and we got 30-23, I thought, you know, we're good enough to close it out. And then obviously, you know, disappointment that we lost it there at the end. But, you know, just grateful how the players accepted me, the hard work that went in, you know, and I just said to them afterwards, a lot of things we won't understand in life, you know, and this is one of them. If you take part in this game and you put out everything there, we can just, we won't have all the answers. Your heart will hurt, your body will hurt, and there's a lot of ifs and whys and stuff, but, you know, that's part of the journey. And tomorrow, if we're blessed and we're graced, we can stand up and take it on, and as the sunshine, we get another day to take life head on. So this is going to hurt, you know, but again, you know, proud of the guys' effort that went in, and just want to thank the supporters that came down here, that made the effort, and just the people at Gloucester for the whole season, how they stood by us. And I know there's a lot of work to be done for us if we want to progress forward, and we're going to take a break, and then hopefully once we're back we will start with the hard work for this team.
And looking ahead, these big games at these big venues against the big sides, the sort of game we'll get in the Champions Cup next season, that's what we aspire to take part in, isn't it? And that's what every player in there wants to be competing in.
Yeah, well, we showed tonight that, you know, we're not there yet. We need to grow in the areas when momentum swing against you. But you're 100% right, you know, it's not going to get easy. It's tough games next season in the Champions Cup. It's big venues, big teams, and therefore, you know, we'll take stock, have a good break, freshen up the bodies, and then once we start, we know there's a big job lying ahead. But again, you know, I want to wish all the players that leave Gloucester all the best. May they be blessed on their journeys wherever life take them. Thank them for what they contributed to the club, and to the guys who stay behind. You know, obviously a big time ahead of us, and a big responsibility. But again, I can't thank everybody enough, from the club, the sponsors, the people behind the scenes, everybody that makes this work. You know, and like I said, hopefully there will be laughs and joyful times and sorrow times. But this is tonight we will be sad, but we have to get back and just take account of being better next season.
I think, although we're all hurting at the moment, I think everyone feels that the club at the moment is in such a better place, is so much further forward than it was 12 months ago before you arrived. And hopefully you share that opinion, and that we've got the foundations to build on next season.
Yeah, thanks for that. You know, obviously at the moment it's tough for me. It feels, if you lose like that, it feels like almost you don't have the progress you want to. But like I said, after the Premiership, you know, there's good things. There's definitely areas that we've started to improve. But again, you know, we've seen tonight and we've seen the last few weeks. We've got a long way to go, you know, as a team. But we're definitely not scared of that. We're not scared of the challenge that lies ahead. We'll put in the hard work, and we'll make the teams work for when they play against us. But we've got big ambitions, and you know, we have to just keep believing and keep trusting and keep believing that we'll get there.